First off, you gotta be in an area of the spiral populated with fish. You'll know you are when the fishing icon appears. Clicking the fishing icon button displays your fishing spells. Fishing is a magical activity in the spiral, you know. Your fishing spells consist of fish catching spells and fishing utility spells. Click on a fish catching spell to cast a magical lure. You want it to land in front of a fish so they notice it. If you don't like where your lure lands, click the cancel spell button to quickly recast the spell. When the magical lure flashes, that means a fish has noticed it and is coming closer to take a nibble. As it nibbles, the lure will rise and fall a bit. The trick is to wait until the lure completely sinks below the water. Then you reel him in. Timing is crucial, so be sure to hit the spacebar quickly to invoke the fish catching spell properly. And so are your spells. Every fish has a magical school type, and fish are more attracted to lures from their same school. When you use a lure correctly, your magic will snare the fish and float it back to you, all right? You'll see the name and size of every fish you catch. Small fries are the tiniest ones, while whoppers are the biggest. Fish are starred in your fish basket. The angler's tome has a record of all the fish you ever caught. Click on it to open it. The angler's tome will tell you how many of each type you've caught, along with the smallest and larger sizes. Another important tip to know is that every fish you come across responds only to your presence, no matter what. So don't worry about competition, or that other wizards will scare away the fish. You're the only one who can do that.
Hehehehe. Mm-hmm.